leftovers from the day before. And the birthday cake is Christmas cake. Presents lay shredded open on the floor. Celebrations were all yesterday, even though today is my birthday. But it's all overshadowed by Christmas Day. Now I'm forgotten. It's the worst day for a birthday on December 26th. Cause everyone is so tired and full from December 25th. They have just no energy to spend time thinking of me. It's the worst day for a birthday on December 26th. They're too busy watching yacht races or cricket to think about me. Or the Doctor Who Christmas special on the ABC. At 7:30, it's the worst day for a birthday on December 26th. Cause everyone is so tired and full from December 25th. Well, they've just no energy to spend time thinking of me. It's the worst day for a birthday on December 26th. It's the worst day for a birthday on December 26th. Sure, everyone's a hit, a plus, I guess. They're too tired to do anything. At least if they weren't here on another day, there would have been a Facebook notification. Oh, that's the worst day for a birthday on December 26th. Cause everyone is so tired and full from December 25th. There's just no energy to spend time thinking of me. Oh, it's the worst day